go get some cool stuff for our new pool. If you didn't see that video, link in the description. And we are on our way. So we got some stuff. Got some floatables. And we got some other stuff here. Have a bunch of fun in the new pool. We're back home and we're looking at some nails because we're just sitting out on this dirt. So we got to get it all cleaned up good.
That's a nail. Every time you hear it click, that's a nail.
Oh, yeah.
We used to have a burn pile here. That's why there's nails here.
Saw a nail fall off right here. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Hey guys, so we're back after building the pool. My camera died, so I couldn't finish the whole building process. So here it is now. We got all the legs and stuff on it, and it looks great. This is it right now. We're filling it up, and yeah. This is inside of it. Get in. This went up actually pretty fast. See right there that water filling up nicely. Yeah, so probably be ready. Hey guys, it is the next day and pretty beautiful day. We're gonna fill the pool up again. Well, not again, but see how much it got full last night. Oh wow. So we got started this morning. Yeah. So that wants it to be up to my waist because they still got to put the pump in stuff. So. The big pool, and Emily said, toodaloo! Good. Still has a long way to go.